I'm very concerned at the moment. I think we have to take this extremely seriously. We've lost almost 20% of the Amazon already. The numbers vary between 17-18%. And some of the climatic models that scientists are making now predict that around 20-25% is the tipping point after which the Amazon could convert into a savanna kind of vegetation. And this could also lead to increased aridification, so we could get a desert lake environment across the Amazon. This would have disastrous effects on the climate of the South American continent, increasing temperature and reducing precipitation. It would also increase the amount of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, causing global warming. And finally, it would mean the destruction of potentially millions of species that are found nowhere else on the planet.